Hello everyone, welcome to my new Absolute Beginner program, AB program, that begins today, opening day. You're probably wondering, well, why am I sitting down? Well, my new program would work on a platform, music and motion that I introduced in 2014. Later in 2017, renamed to Music in Motion. I'm using it for the true absolute beginner, still based on the concept. You know, when I did Music in Motion for retirement centers, the idea is just people with limited mobility will sit down and enjoy music, develop memory muscle, you know, the mind telling the hand and the feet what to do while sitting down. Anyway, the long story short is that will be the basis for really the true beginners. Getting to the rhythm first, getting to the pattern. Lesson number one for week one is I'm going to use the rumba rhythm. Quick, quick, slow. Okay? For you to get into the dance instruction itself, I want the students to get into the rhythm. Getting to the rhythm is by simply saying or doing tap, tap, tap. Or quick, quick, slow. Notice that there is a hold there. So the count, rather than doing immediately the 4 and 8 count where everybody has to step on the number 4 and 8, here you're only seeing 3, which seniors like most of us, like me, is like you need a half a second to pause, right? The body will go a long way. So if I say 1, 2, 3, you don't hear 4, 5, 6, 7, you don't hear 8. That is the hold. Hold 4, hold 8. Once you get into that rhythm, I just say, try to draw a box using your feet. So that's your corner. That's the left side, and this is the right side. So it's quick, quick forward, quick, quick back. That would be your regular box. It could be to the right or to the left, okay? So usually it's the instruction, the dance instructor will do it either to the left or to the right. In this case, I'm using for my, a pattern I use for my level one beginners is called box and scissors. I use the left, right? You'll see that on my YouTube channel. From there, I can say, well, you can also try going back. So now I'm gonna do is left, right, back, right, left. That would be your reverse box, because I use that also. I say regular box, reverse box. The other pattern would be scissors. So you now you try first with left, right, left, right, left, right. Now I say try putting one in front of the other. Left, right, front, right, left, front. And that would be the pattern for the scissor. Once you get that, now I can say, come on, let's stand up. Okay, that's for the music. So now I can do facing you first. Left, right, forward, left, left. Remember, I'm keeping the quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Or 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I hold on 4, I hold on 8. Reverse box. Going back. Going forward, right? Left, right, left, right, left, right. Or 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. The scissors now becomes left behind, a little bit behind, and you cross. Side behind, you cross. Okay, you put a little bit so that your body can turn a little bit. That's why I call that a scissor, right? That's a scissor pattern. Okay, if I go back like this so you can see me in the same direction, left. Forward and doing the regular box, and then of course the scissor is that in itself is your lesson number one for today, quick one. Now let's try dealing with the music. Of course I start sitting down first, okay? Let's try this song by Michael Bublé. Go, right? Go, right? going forward, do box. The more I see you, that's your box, right?
I watch you.
How about the scissor?
How this feeling just grows and grows.
So much easier now to learn because there's no weight. You're just doing your
I become
structure,
more
right? Now, you gotta learn how to do your body weight.
Without you, and so it goes.
Start with the rhythm first. Maybe.
Can you imagine?
Quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow.
How much I love you.
The weight shifted to the slower.
The more I see you, as years go by.
I'm gonna move the box forward.
I know the only one for me.
Right.
Only be
the box.
You.
Maybe first box.
My arms won't free you, and my heart won't try.
Let's try the scissor. That's just one pattern, box and scissors. Now, I can also bring it moving forward and back, right? So the same is the left, right, left, right. I'm gonna move forward with this. Left, right, left, back. What I'm doing is actually now getting you into the mambo pattern, okay? Or the side. They also call that curacha. Or another pattern is your side together, side hold, side together, side hold. Which I can also do going this way and this way like a lockstep. I have to do it sitting down. So it's left, right, left, right, left, quick, quick, slow. Okay, let's do another song change. How about, I use this also, Cupid. Let's try to show you now, applying it to the mambo pattern. Facing up. Go ahead, this is... Sitting down portion, getting to the rhythm, because the hold kind of involves a little bit of a timing, but then once you get it, it allows you to relax even half a second. That's why I like the rumba, the mambo, the salsa. They're all kind of in the same quick, quick, slow, especially if the music is slow enough that sometimes they call rumba a Latin waltz. It's really, you can do a very slow rhythm, okay? So see you in class. Again, this is what I call now my absolute beginner program using music and motion as the reference point. Okay? Happy New Year, Happy New Season.